Alternative notation. Before jumping off to the topic of alternative notation, let's start off by reviewing the old system first. So in my mind, the most important aspect of notation is for it to be intuitive. So I'm searching for symbols that would make sense right away. That's the old system, and that's my new intuitive system. As you can see, it makes perfect sense. As we all know, Neo is the one, so he's representing the quarter note, which is of course a group of one. Cherries always come in pairs, so they would represent the eight notes, which are groups of two. And the rest is self-explanatory. The clover has three leaves, we got the four suits of cards, each hand has five fingers, we got the six pack, which is of course a group of six, and we got the seven dwarfs from Snow White, which are a group of seven. So let's say I want to write this pattern ta, ta 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 in my alternative notation. So I would use a neo, the four suits of cards, a clover leaf, and another neo. Ta 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 ta. Okay, so let's say I want to introduce rests. So I would just gray out the notes I don't want you to sing. So I would gray out the first note of the second beat and the first note of the third beat, and I would get this. Ta 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 ta. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Okay, let's try a longer phrase. So let's try two cherries, the four suits of cards, clover leaf, one neo, then a hand, the seven dwarfs, a six pack, and another two cherries. Okay, so we got ta 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 ta. Let's try and introduce rests. Okay, so we drop the first suit of the second beat. We drop the first finger and we drop the first cherry, the last cherry. So we would get this. Ta 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 ta. Okay, last one. So we got the four suits, a clover leaf, a hand, and a six pack. One, two, three, four. Ta 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 ta. Okay, so let's say I want to make the group of three longer. So I would just add an extra leaf. So now I got ta 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 ta. So let's say I want to make one of the groups shorter. Let's say the group of five. So I just delete the last finger. Now I have four fifths. One, two, three, four. Ta 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 ta. Alternative notation. There you have it. You can put images instead of notes, and if you got it, that's better and better. Make shakes of banana in them, inside of the shake, bananas. Great finale.